Hey, Chris Menard here. I've got a great Microsoft Teams tip for you when you're in a meeting or a video call. I know they look very similar. This works with either one though, but there are differences between a video call, which starts when you're in a chat and hit the video camera in the top right, versus being in a meeting. This works for either one though. Let's dive in right now on this cool tip. I've got Teams running. I've been chatting with Carol, and here is the video call up in the top right. It is this camera icon. It even says video call. We've already started this. Let me just pull this up. A little unorthodox, but this is Carol. I'm Carol on this machine right here. So Carol says she's going to share her screen, and she does. So Carol is sharing her desktop screen. You see this right now. And after whatever it is she's sharing, whether it's Excel, Word, PowerPoint, I don't care. But what often happens is when someone's sharing, once they're done sharing, they forget to stop sharing. So you're in a conversation with them. So here over here on the right, here's Carol. Just simply click. Now I am looking at Carol and Carol is looking at me. Here is her screen share in the top right. Click it. So you just toggle back and forth between what is being shared versus viewing the person. I am in a video call, so if you notice, raised hand is not up here. Also, if I want to go and record a video call, you can't record. My tip for that is to go start a quick instant meeting calendar, meet now, and then just invite the person, then you can record. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a great day. Thank you.